Be a wuss. Be a man. It's 100 Man Up Mondays.
Fabulous. And I've recorded our last segment.
It's 100 in the airy.
I've got headlines. Larry's got headlines.
Mouth-watering.
We can't say we hadn't heard, we hadn't been told that there was a crisis looming, but I think by the time we woke up to the real reality, it wasn't just disastrous, it was sad. It was also about our dignity, not just as a country, but also the dignity of those people in Turkana. Kenya is about to be 50. This is not just about the dignity of these people who live in Turkana who have to wait for a handout. It's the fact that even as Kenya we were waiting for a handout? No. Impossible. This is Kenyans for Kenya. That's how we do it. We can't live in a country where we have grand ideas and yes, on infrastructure and bypasses and we want to build a new airport and we want to be a world-class economy in I don't know how many years and build a bigger middle class and then we can't feed our own people. Back to dignity. A nation and a government that can't feed its people, really. It's about planning and it's about also putting resources where they matter. For me personally, when I listen to what politicians will be saying and also people who are not necessarily in the political circle as they campaign for 2012, I want to know who's talking about food security. We've got to fix that first. It's not negotiable. But what our government didn't do is plan. And then it's not that like they don't have the money, it's put the money in the right place. Food security first. Food security first.